So, I have decided that over the break, I'm doing the sorted books art assignment with my four best friends, and today we are going to go do Ramsay. Okay, so here we have the subject. Hey, this is Ramsay. You know who Ramsay is.
Yeah.
And here we have the bookshelf.
So much to choose from.
So what am I doing?
You might film me a little bit, going through your bookshelf, but pretty much you do nothing.
Awesome. That's what I want.
Yay!
Party!
Here we have Ramsay's completed book spine portrait. It's kind of a mixture of words telling a story through the spines, but also the physical books themselves kind of tell a story of who Ramsay is. And I'm pretty proud of these stacks. I was just gonna ask, how do you feel about the portrait I made of you using your books? How do you feel about it?
I think it accurately represents me as a
person. You're not confused about it anymore?
No, because you explained it to me. You didn't explain it to them, but you explained it to me. I get it now. You'll never get it.
So here is Meredith. She's next in our sorted books project. She's not excited. And here we have Meredith's sorted books portrait. It's mostly manga.
It's all she has.
Except for a couple of things that aren't manga. But I can work with them. Makes it interesting.
Yes.
So Meredith, how do you feel about the sorted books portrait I created of you?
Good.
What is it you said? You were just uncomfortable.
That is still true.
But you understand what I was trying to do. Do you feel it is an accurate representation of you in book form?
Yes. But I still feel uncomfortable.